Hey, guess what's this whole month? The annual Taste of the Islands, that's right. And back here with Allison from Curl.
Yay. Hi, everybody.
Hello.
Have we put you on payroll yet?
I'm working on getting my own Waterman badge building.
I keep mine on me at all times. And then we also have Troy from Lazy Flamingo and Sunset Grill, which is always a fun place to hang out if you haven't checked it out yet. Thank you very much for being here with us this morning.
Absolutely.
Always great to have you. You know what? Let's change things up a bit.
Okay.
Instead of jumping in to talk about Taste of the Island, let's talk about the wings at Lazy Flamingo and stuff.
All right.
You've been telling us a lot about what you guys have to offer there at the restaurant.
Yep.
And then we'll dive into all the other details.
Perfect. So we got some chicken wings for you from the Lazy Flamingo. These are going to be on the Crow list for this weekend down at Blind Pass location. That's our original location.
Oh, okay.
Been there for 33 years this year now.
Wow.
Nice.
And so our other location is actually celebrating their 30th anniversary this year down on Santa Bo. So I got some different sauces for you guys. We got our teriyaki hot sauce, which is hot sauce and teriyaki sauce mixed together.
And is that like the baby hot? Like that's not the hottest of the hot?
Yeah, it's definitely not the hottest of the hot. Okay. The teriyaki kind of cuts the heat from the hot, but it gives it really good flavor.
Mm-hmm.
Then I have our regular hot buffalo sauce here, which
is, that what
you is really good.
That's the one you like? Okay.
I can do that one.
That one's really good.
And then we smell that one from here.
You probably smell this.
I'm guessing it's that one.
This dead parrot sauce. This one is Scotch bonnet based, super hot.
So you bring Allison here from Crawl. And you're talking about dead parrots?
Hey, you know, it's okay. It brings them up from the dead, it says.
It'll wake anything.
Resurrects you.
You want to give it a smell, it's a.
So are these your most.
It tastes like our smell.
Makes your eyes water just smell
it.
So are these your most popular sauces? Or?
These are my most popular. The dead parrot is a crowd pleaser for sure.
Yeah.
And believe it or not, the most people who finish all of them is. Definitely girls, for sure.
Really?
We got
definitely
it.
Girls.
See, that's how we roll.
Right? Yeah, definitely girls. You'll see big guys come in and try to eat them, eat like two or three, and then you'll have a girl come in and just eat them all like it's nothing.
I think if Jen hadn't made poor choices as a youth, she would probably be able to do it.
Translation, I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah.
Okay.
That's why he says that.
She's tough, but clearly not that tough.
I'm tough enough to eat tofu.
Hey, you can put the dead parrot sauce on the tofu, too.
Oh,
don't worry.
Yeah,
you can still enjoy it. There's no meat in the sauce.
How do you prepare these, then?
So these are deep fried. They're fresh chicken wings. We always use fresh chicken wings, never frozen. You can tell when you look at the bones, they got a nice creamy white color.
Yeah.
Mm. Those are fresh. If it's frozen, they'll have like a black purple color. If you go other places, you can tell for sure. These are fresh. And so we're going to do the terry hot.
Mm-hmm.
We'll pour some terry hot in here for you. Get it nice and saucy for you.
Oh, heavens.
Oh, boy. And you've got white pants.
We'll give you the hot.
Pour it
in. I'm going to dump this in.
And if you want, I'll show you. A little toss.
Oop. Oh.
Get them tossed. You can give it a try.
Oh, boy.
Try
Allison, watch out.
I'm stepping back.
All in the wrist.
Flip like that.
Yeah. Oh, no.
You literally missed my shoe.
The shoes.
Did you get my shoes?
I did.
Just a little bit.
I've had these shoes since 2015.
Well, then it's time for new ones.
Hey, but now they taste so much better, I'll tell you that much.
Yeah, seriously. Yes. My dog will not mind me coming.
There we go.
All right, watch. Jen, I'll show you.
Oh, boy.
Oh, great. Frank's going to show us how it's done.
Right now, upper management's going.
And that's the one that's atomic.
No, that's just the hot.
Oh, that's just the hot.
Yeah.
Okay. Oh.
Don't be afraid. Don't be scared.
Come on.
After watching Jennifer's performance, I am slightly nervous.
If you're scared, say you're scared.
Oh.
Did
you
see that?
I did.
Yeah, you never know. I got fired from Subway.
Wow. Hey, that works.
It's all good.
What is it? This smells good.
This is the hot. This is the hot buffalo. And
let's
hiring.
Let's quickly change the subject.
Okay.
Hey, what is this?
There we go.
With those moves, I think you both could get a job at the Lazy. I'll tell you.
Okay. All right. Well, good.
All right.
We'll plate those up
for
you.
So when we get let go at the end of the day,
if you ever need somewhere to go, call me. With those those tossing skills, you got it.
Well, we make a mess on live TV every day. Why not do it at a restaurant?
Yes,
me too.
What is really cool is this is benefiting Crow, which if you don't know what that is.
Crow is the clinic for the rehabilitation of wildlife. We are a teaching wildlife animal hospital located on Sanibel. We treat about 6,000 patients this year from all over the county and native and migratory wildlife. So I don't know that we have any native flamingos, but we do see roseate spoonbills, which are close, as well as pelicans and sea turtles and baby bunnies this morning. I got a call about. So all of those good things we take care of. And because of wonderful supporting restaurants like Lazy Flamingo and Sunset Grill, we're able to continue our mission.
And you've been doing this for a long, long time on the island. And the taste of the islands, is this the 40th year?
This is the 40th
taste. Wow, that's incredible. Wow.
40th taste. We have these passports available that will tell you where the crawls are, what restaurants are participating, what you should order when you go to those restaurants. You can come out on a Saturday, do the crawl, which is a lot of fun.
Oh, yeah.
We'll be out on Captiva this week. But also any random Tuesday or Wednesday or Thursday, you can go into these restaurants and it all supports. So.
And they'll have their dishes that goes toward, the money goes then toward Crow.
They do.
That's
they
awesome.
Do.
That is so cool. And you really rely on these types of donations and these businesses stepping up.
We do. We're a nonprofit 501c3. We don't receive any state or federal funding. So it's people like the restaurants, it's people like your viewers, it's Waterman Broadcasting, all of the people that support us allow us to continue our mission.
Awesome. It's a great organization at that.
Now this is more my speed over here. What is this?
Yes, so this is our almond apple crisp. Now it's a little twist on the traditional apple crisp. Instead of your regular pie crust bottom, it has a almond yellow cake on the bottom. Ooh. With our roasted Fuji apple crumble on top with a little whipped cream and some apple slices. Very, very good. And then we got a homemade caramel sauce on the bottom.
Yeah, it looks good.
This looks really good.
And that's from the Sunset Grill, located right next to the Lazy Flamingo on Blind Pass, 6520 Periwinkle or Sand Cap Drive. And
this looks great.
Right there.
So I'm going to give this buffalo up.
Mm-hmm.
You'll like that.
That's good stuff.
Mm, that's really good.
I like that.
Mm-hmm.
Yep, the caramel's homemade.
I love
everything
this.
There is homemade in house.
So great.
Thank you, thank you.
So great food, great cause, great people supporting this. So. Be one of them. Go out there. It's a great excuse to go to the islands this weekend and make a mess of things, have a good time, whatever. But regardless, it's going to help Crow, which is fantastic. And
this isn't too bad.
Is that?
Like hot
there's a ringing
hot
door.
Oh, hot. I'm saying I can handle it. I mean, you know I'm a
winner
when it comes to hot sauce.
So you like
which
it.
Is why everybody sent me to that one place that I had to like sign a waiver. So if I died, my wife couldn't sue them.
If you want to give it a little dip in
that. Yeah, just dip it in that.
Yeah, try
in
that.
Dip it in the dead parrot.
Yeah, give it a little try.
Go ahead.
All right, I'll try a different one.
We believe you. We think you
this
can do it.
Why, this is nothing.
You'll be fine.
Famous last word.
Until you're not.
It won't ruin your day. It's got great flavor. Anybody can make a hot sauce that'll just burn your mouth. This has excellent flavor behind
it. Also, it does have great flavor.
Great flavor.
Isn't it like an afterburn?
It's homemade. We make the sauce in-house as well.
I could handle that, too.
Yeah, it's not bad.
It definitely's got some kick.
Yeah.
Kind of like that whiskey I was drinking last night.
Yeah, it'll get you. It sneaks up on you.
It's got kick.
It's got kick.
But it's really, really good.
Thank you, thank you.
And you think you could do a whole basket of it?
No.
Probably not. If you want to check out any of these restaurants,
I'd be sweating.
Including the Lazy Flamingo. Get that Taste of the Islands passport on tasteoftheislands.org. We'll have a link on our website as well, abc-7.com. Thank you so much, guys. We appreciate it. 10:26 is our time. We got to go, but we're going to be right back.
Yeah, that's got some kick, man.